morning. My name is Gianni.
Good morning. My name is Sierra.
Today is March 1st, 2024.
Welcome to March.
It is week 2, day 4.
For lunch today is grilled cheese sandwiches.
Tomorrow for breakfast, you have 3 choices. Blueberry, banana, or chocolate chip.
And tomorrow is muffins.
Goodbye. Miss Tolan rocks.
Miss Anderson's is better.
Good morning, everyone. It's Miss Hood here with your weekly Wuzzle. Let's take a look and see if we can figure out. Are you ready for a hint? This is a common phrase somebody might say if they really, really love somebody and like them a lot. You ready for the answer? The answer is, I adore you. Now, this Wuzzle was actually made by a student last year from a different school. So if you want to create your own Wuzzle, feel free to create one and send it to me. Have a great day of learning.
Boys and girls, let's do our shout out. Avion, Miss Julie says, you're a joy to have in class. He loves learning and making friends. Thank you for being a ray of sunshine. And Charlie, Miss Johnson says, you're a great fair student. She finds joy in each day. It's been fun to watch her grow and learn. Kenna, Miss Wismer says, you blossomed into a great leader in the classroom. She models expectations for her peers without being asked. Thank you for showing second grade behavior. Ellie, Miss Miles says, you're a great leader in the classroom. You are awesome. Thanks for doing a good job. Jackson, Miss Starr says, I'm so proud of you. He's been an outstanding leader in stages, and he continues to work hard in the classroom. Way to go, Jackson. Miss Ketchum is giving a shout out to Charles. He works hard on his work and wants to do a good job. And he was amazing at his Black History performance. Way to go, Charles. Jack, Miss Jardal says, you're such a good friend and you show so much empathy. You make every student feel welcome to class. Andy, Miss Backlund says, you come to school ready to learn every day. You're curious and hardworking and enthusiastic. You make teaching fun. Oh, and Lucy, Miss Kelleher says, you work hard in everything she does. She shows so much respect to those around her. I agree with that. She also does something that can be hard for students. She takes redirection well. And I also know she's a great big sister. Liam, Evie, Dabrian, Asra, shout out from Mr. Sheck to these 4 who have completed all of their levels in Lexia. Wow, amazing. Colin, Miss Anderson, you also is giving you a shout out. You've completed the whole Lexia program. I can't wait to see these fifth graders' MCAs. Way to go, Colin. Lola and Liam. Miss Trudy says, I'm so proud of you for stepping in at the last minute when actors were absent during the Black History program. Always being prepared. You never know when an opportunity comes along. Way to go, you two. Anthony, Miss Elston said, you exceeded your goal in Lexia minutes. Way to go, Anthony. And boys and girls, those are our shout outs. So boys and girls, as you know, we're in our unit on kindness and giving 5 kind things. I'm going to tell you 5 kind things I saw at school yesterday. Due to the grade 3 field trip, the grade 5 students had a different lunchtime, and a big kindness award goes to Miss Tolan's class. They had recess with another grade level, and all the teachers out at recess said how kind they were, how they played the games with the other students, and how they were great role models. Way to go. Grade 3 students show kindness to the teachers because they were on the field trip yesterday. Their buses got delayed for an hour coming back to school, and they were kind and they were patient. Way to go, grade 3. Naomi, thanks for your kindness yesterday and helping in the office and helping Ms. Salazar. You were incredible. To the grade 2 class that had music yesterday, I was doing a tour for new families for next year. We stopped in at music and the grade 2 students shared the kindness that they see throughout Pilgrim Lane. The parents were so impressed. And last but not least, to the kindergarten students that helped me in the lost and found and helped me organize it and get it ready, thank you for your kindness. Kindergarten and kindness go hand in hand. Have a great day, boys and girls, and happy Friday.
I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. I always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy but so much pain. And it's so hard keep moving.